I think the two things that I am hearing very loudly are communication and no services. So I'm going to start with those. In terms of communication, I will freely admit that I have not been able to respond to every inquiry that has been put to us in our startup period. And I will explain my perspective and what I have tried to do. The number one phone call, email, and inquiry that we have received is, when will services start? So there have been times where I have had to prioritize the ramp-up activities and the substantial setup associated with launching those services over stakeholder communication. I promise you we will work to remedy that as quickly as we can. Later this year, we will have much greater resources. We will be doing a much better job of that. All the communication systems that we need have had to be set up. Everything from a domain, to an email, to a mailing list. Until fairly recently, despite three requests for people to sign up for our mailing list was under 25 people. It's now up to about 40. Communicating by mail is not the most efficient or cost-effective way for us, but we've done it because we felt it was the only way to actually reach all of you. You could all help us save money and effort and communicate with you better. If you have not signed up for the mailing list, I encourage you to do so. We can get you that information if you give your name to Quinnen, who's sitting here in front. We will make sure that all of you, we will proactively sign you up for the list. You will receive an email from MailChimp. You must click through to confirm your subscription. We cannot do that for you. Otherwise, we would be spamming you. That is something I would really love if folks could do in larger numbers. It would be a great help to us. In regards to the no service, so there is a plethora of information about how bids operate. They are highly legislated, and we are subject to enormous numbers of rules. I cannot download all of those today. I'll try to hit the big ones that affect our decisions about boundaries and provision of services. A business improvement district is a plan that is authorized for a certain period. Venice certainly intended to provide services in 2017. We have had a confluence of events, most of which were outside our control, that have delayed our ability to do so. Every step of this process has taken longer than typical, and many of those steps have involved others than us. We have done our best, we have pushed hard, we have tried to launch those services as quickly as possible. I would also say that through this process, we've realized the importance of launching a really high caliber program. And so there are some times and decisions and thoughts that we've had where we've taken the time to be thoughtful about them and to try and launch a top caliber program. This is not a small undertaking to do. And I understand that from your perspective, assessments have been paid, no services have been received. We certainly hope to remedy that very, very soon. The majority of those funds have not been spent. The 2017 assessments that were collected will be spent over the course of the other years of the plan. There are four full years remaining on that. Those funds will be discussed and allocated by the board. We will be developing a standard year-to-year budget, and any of those 2017 assessment funds will be a subject of future board meetings in terms of how they are allocated to augment the same programs and services that are discussed in the plan.
Excuse me?
One moment, please. Please. I'm going to do my best, as best as I can, to answer all questions. It is impossible with time constraints to go into every detail about every one of these questions. I'm doing my best.
It's not detail, it's $1.4 million.
Some individuals have had questions about billing, etc. I want you to know that the bid has no involvement in the bills that are sent to you. Because
your buddy.
The bills are normally a special assessment item on the property tax bill. As a result of an error, in a procedural error at our original city council meeting, our timeline shifted. We did not make the assessor's tax rolls for 2016. So all of you received a bill from the city of Los Angeles, which does what's called direct billing when that happens. and you received a bill for your assessments for an entire year. This year, the LA County Assessor, you were on the tax rolls, so you receive a two-part bill. It's split like your property taxes are. If you have questions about how those bills are issued, the amount that's in them, there are some things that I understand are confusing because both the city and the county operate on a fiscal year, which is July 1 to June 30th, and the bid operates on a calendar year, so I understand that I think some folks have had trouble deciphering what's being paid in for when. I have to ask that you direct those questions to the city, or if the city refers you so to the county. That is one question I cannot answer.
It
how they
refers back
how they
to
bid.
You. You are they the
spokesperson.
They tell
us to go to you. Person. You don't answer.
Continue,
yeah.
Please let it work.
It's true.
Call
again.
Them up and ask them for a refund on our
ma'am,
behalf.
Ma'am, we're going to get to it. Please stop. Continue.
Thank you.
Refund.
Mechanics, money. Money is dispersed periodically by the city of Los Angeles. So the assessments that you pay first year to the city, thereafter to the county, are transferred to the city, and then the city allows us to obtain disbursements, provided we are in compliance with the terms of our contract. So those are periodic that we receive the assessment revenue. So for example, we have not yet received any of the assessment revenue from this fall, so we don't have your 2018 assessments yet.
We will later this year.
The city of Los Angeles has extensive oversight. We have extensive reporting requirements, and we dialogue with them on a regular basis about our activities.
To whom?
That is another scope of work that we are obligated to do as part of the contract.
Of people.
To whom? Who is oversight?
The city clerk has an office,
yeah.
Neighborhood and Business Improvement District Division.
And they're in oversight of you?
Yes.
Okay.
So
yeah.
Is there a point person?
They say they're not.
Okay.
Is there a point
dialogue,
person?
Dialogue will keep us here till 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Well,
I think
they're charging us money here.
I am trying to answer all the questions that
is
were raised as best
person?
I can. Please no more interruptions.
She doesn't want to answer questions.
Could you have your
lawyer
answer, perhaps?
Could he answer the question?
I'm going to wait until there is quiet before I can start. I'm sorry. It's not fair to the other people who are being respectful. In my opinion,
you should be sad. Sure, like to be yourself.